and all your social media needs. And the rest of the specs is it's actually running on the latest Android 5.1. It has a 5-inch HD IPS display and is protected by Dragon Trail glass. Again, it's dual SIM and the sides is actually aluminum alloy. The next smartphone that I'll be presenting is actually has similar specs. It's the Flare S4. So in terms of specs, it's the same. It has 2 GB of RAM, 16 GB of memory, also the octa-core processor, 64-bit. But what we did with this one, it has a Flare Lux chassis, so you'll see the back cover would have a somewhat premium texture. So again, specs is similar. So we feel that on this segment, which I'll reveal the price later, the Flare 4 and S4 will really be a big hit in the market. So that's why we have two variants. And the last one is actually the more premium Flare. It's the S4 Plus. So what we have right here is a 5.5 Full HD touchscreen. So, and the make or the design is actually very premium. Later, we'll show you the actual units. So it has a better camera with a 16 megapixel camera and an 8 megapixel front-facing camera for selfies. And it's coupled with a 3 GB of RAM. So you'll get more multitasking needs. And on the Flare 4 and S4, it's actually 2 GB of RAM. For this one, it's an upgraded 3 GB of RAM. So it's also running on the latest Android 5.1 Lollipop. It also has the octa-core 6750 processor, 64-bit, and LTE. So there we go. It's actually a very short 3 product presentation. So we have the premium smartphone of Flare. The Flare 4, S4, and S4.